god.
Are you ringing the bell?
Yeah. Just let them know we're coming. We're on bacon. Follow us. We're coming. We're global. We're worldwide.
I can't get any of this.
Hey.
Hey. So. I'm so proud of my husband.
What's going on?
Because usually he seriously stresses me out. And it's 7:29 and we have to check in 9 minutes, but we don't have a ride to the airport. And that may be both of our fault. So I'm proud of him because he's ready. And I'm proud of me because I'm ready. And.
So what are we doing?
I think we're going to go put our thumb up on the road.
Okay, by that means you think we need to go hitchhike to the train station. Because what are we doing today?
We're going to Phrae.
Yeah?
Which is in North Thailand, Phrae. It's not this like Phrae.
It's not pronounced Phrae. It's Phrae.
Phrae. We're going to Phrae. Phrae. Maybe.
Yeah.
Oh. Maybe.
Okay.
Here we go. Woo!
Mr. Vans, we haven't been able to get a hold of you this morning. Thank you. Had a great time. I mean, I'm having so much fun traveling the world with you.
Aww.
Whether it's by
plane, train,
fast boat,
motorcycle, car,
tuk-tuk.
We haven't been on tuk-tuk yet.
Well, but that one.
I mean, what? Which one?
Will you marry me?
I'm getting married January 3rd. What? What? Okay, so we're gonna be.
Baby, let me take you in.
Back in the train bathroom. Oh my god, look, he's getting wind blown. Goodbye. So on our train ride, we have a bunch of goodies, but this is the first thing we're trying. Butter milk buns from 7-Eleven. Are they soft? You try. Am I gonna like it? Like Hawaiian bread with a little glaze on top.
That's good.
Those are viewed from the train. Oh my gosh, look, you're missing this. Good.
You got there.
This is our train food, and I got it from a train stand. I don't know what it is, but I was like, she opened the lid and it was saucy and looked delicious, kind of like a curry. I think it's pork, but I don't know for sure.
This is my husband working on the train. I love him. We don't have any leg room because we have so much luggage.
It's right there. See it? You see the trees?
Yeah. Okay.
Thank you.
On the train to Den Chai is where I lost my phone. I've been time-lapsing here with a phone. And we'll fall down here. Using my Apple Watch, I could beacon it. It's right about here, stuck. I could see the edge of the Apple iOS time-lapse. Just I could beacon it. We jam this up. We use tools to try to pull this out. We put it back. This is already musty. Everything that you see here, we screwed back in that got unscrewed. State Railway of Thailand, thank you very much. I really feel like it's a lot cleaner now than when we started. It was real dirty. My allergies are kicking my ass. I've got like war wounds from getting in there. Finally got this down and was able to push the phone down to this lip right here. And down there, make out about like 15% of the case. You can see it. So we tried to get something long and skinny enough to start fishing it out, which we did. But real quick, it's drained, it's moving. It started feeling kind of unbalanced. And it's a state railroad. And you know, there's police walking up and down. They're the ones who check the tickets. They're the ones who kind of maintain. I was like, well, shoot, am I doing anything wrong? Better stop. It was teetering, I guess, on the outside. Just like, I could feel it. And I was like, yeah, Morris, I needed some kind of help because I couldn't do it anymore. And I don't think any more hands could have fit in there or anything. And I tried sliding it a little more, and I just felt it go. I just like moved. And almost immediately, I tried to beacon, and it said iPhone not connected. It had been so fast from the train, from where it dropped to that sudden point, the point of impact, the point is still on the train. My wife's phone to hotspot my Mac. I really wanted a remote wipe. Just like kill the phone. Nobody will ever be able to use it. Instead, I marked it as lost. Just went ahead and locked the phone. And I put my WhatsApp number, our WhatsApp number, the message to Peak WhatsApp found. I put it in English. I didn't have the mindset or the bandwidth mentally to even open up Google Translate, type a message in Thai. I never lose things ever. I never lose things. It's not something that I'm proud of, because I can't be proud of something that, like, if I ever lose things, I can't let it go. It, like, so that's why I don't lose things. It's not like, ooh, I never lose things because I'm off. No, because it's really hard for me to lose anything. It hurts. So this is a story of how I lost my iPhone 12 Max Pro here, and there, somewhere out in Thailand. You're not seeing me cry because I'm not crying yet. I might not sleep for a few days, might not eat for a week. Might go on a hunger strike. I might have a Buddhist monk shave my head.
No. We might just get over it and get a new phone and keep moving.
Yeah, no, that'd be the easy.
It's allowed to be easy. It was a wreck. Oh my God, nobody else could have MacGyvered that. I mean, you were nobody. You're like my freaking hero. I love you.
I love you.
I'm so sorry.
I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
It all hurts. So, have activated lost mode on the iPhone. It's still on the train tracks. And since then, I've also been able to send some updated information to the phone in Thai.
We don't know what we're gonna do. All I need is my wife. She's my life. Whatever happens, happens. We'll figure it out together. I'm okay. I hope you're okay. We're down to one iPhone.
Not for long.
Okay, so we've been talking with the driver right there and getting a translator from the hotel to see if we can drive the phone to get the phone. I don't know what's going on. We've got probably like a few hours before the cell phone battery dies. But we can see the beacon right now. And Myanmar's is being awesome because where I was ready to just like, I did everything I could to try to engineer it out and it failed. And she's like, no, let's try to do everything we can to go get it right now. We'll see what happens. Stay tuned. Our driver's eyes don't work well at night.
So she's on her husband, which is what I would do.
And seeing if he can come drive us. In other news, all the luggage doesn't fit in the back.
And, no, we're for sure coming, but, okay, just as long as you know, like, as soon as we're going to...
We'll be out of touch,
really. Yeah, we'll be out of touch, because his phone is the one that has the Line app on it. As soon as we go there, then we come straight to hotel.
Okay,
thank you so much.
Only thing that worries me is that we don't have Google Maps way to find this place. It's all Apple, iPhone direction. So we're going to have to use this phone to find that phone. And once we get there, we're going to have to walk on train tracks for a bit. Yeah.
We got it.
Okay.
We're not worried.
I'm not scared.
I'm not scared. It's an adventure.
Right now, we are at the designated meeting location for our driver, granddaughter, and her husband, who's going to come take over driving duties. 7:05 p.m. in Thailand.
He's so crazy.
We got to potty break. We're on our way following the GPS. The two is doing great. I think we have a shot.
I think so too.
I know you can't see us, but we're so close. 1.7 km.
Still have to trek through a field.
Inside. Yes, but it's not at the train station.
It's on the track. So not at train station. 1 kilometer.
Yes. Oi. Okay. So we're kind of north of it. So see what... Yeah. Let's follow the tire tracks like you're saying.
Okay. Come with me. Yeah. I don't want you to hurt yourself.
Heading to the right because we might have to cross this creek. Yeah, are we going to be able to cross this bush anywhere?
No, that's it. I'm going to have to go down the path.
Okay, you want to do that?
Oh, near 10.
It's on track.
Yo, GBN.
Yeah, but too much bush.
It's on, yeah. On railroad. On train track.
On train track, because it was like, beep. Oh. Okay. 20, 30 more feet, then I'm going to start painting it, playing the sound. I don't know if I can play the sound. Because it's... my watch will connect to it.
I hear it. I hear it. Did you hear it?
No.
I did.
Oh my god! I hear it! What the... What the...
Maybe this one?
It's right there!
Oh my god!
A few more feet! Oh my gosh, look! Calito!
Oh my god, okay, so it got smashed up, but, I mean, that's just a thing. Lost iPhone!
Look, oh my. Look, if it had gone just a few more feet... What the heck? Woo!
Okay.
Papa, you're the greatest. My husband, you're the greatest. She never loses anything. Oh my God.
The screen's not. You kept on it, and I'm so happy, and it's here now.
Woo! And we've been walking on.
Will you marry me?
Yeah, I'll marry you.
Oh my goodness. January 3rd?
Yeah.
2023?
Yeah.
Believable.
Because you're MacGyver.
I mean.
You were putting GPS coordinates in a Thai telephone. Wait, I mean, who does that?
I've never had to before.
No, for real.
I couldn't tell if they write left or right or right to left because I appreciate the complexity of the Thai alphabet and all that stuff. I mean, it's really difficult. I don't even begin to pretend to understand it. But as soon as we got to the math part, which is numbers and digits and degrees and sine and cosine, no problem. I got it.
How you tell? You were working my phone, you were working his phone, you were working our Google phone.
Oh my gosh. I can't believe we found it. I cannot believe. I cannot believe. We got it!
That is
Thailand!
Yeah.
Oh.
It's this one.
It smashed pretty good.
Oh, okay.
Works.
Yeah.
Okay.
Woo. Okay. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay.
Yay, King Thailand.
Listen, hard to believe. Totally happened.
First video on the phone since we got it off the train tracks in the middle of Thailand.
Yes. And iTunes is amazing.
Yes.
They brought us here, took us right to it, followed our GPS. Woo! Amazing Thailand.
Wow. Woo! What a save.
What a save.
Holy cow.
That was some miracle stuff happening right there.
I'm having the best time. That's amazing.
Go hotel. My dad got east.
Mm-hmm.
Eat.
Eat.
Sleep.
Eat, shower, sleep. Yes. I'm feel stinky. Yes. Eat, shower, sleep.
Made it. Woo! Thank you so
it's
much.
It's good.
See you tomorrow.
You're a very good friend to us. Thank you.
Yes, you're amazing to us.
Hey, you're my dad. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Ooh, mafia. I was like, woo!
Mafia.
Mafia. I was so excited. I was woo! Okay, after our crazy. After our crazy we're adventurous day,
a motorcycle.
Here we just made it to our hotel. We're starving. We've already been searching for our lost iPhone that fell out of the train on the train track. And I mean, so it has been the craziest day. And now the hotel said, yes, we can borrow their bike until to go get something to eat, and so we were like, okay.
Cool, we ride motorcycle.
Oh my God, this is what's happening right now. We are bicycling. We're bicycling down the road. Oh my God. Oh my God, this is too much. It's too much. This is too much. I love you so much, Cal.
This is my husband.
That's our bike. Oh my God, look, that's what I was riding on the back of. All right. I love you.
This is how our night ended up. Oh, that's not Cowito. Oh, look, there he is. He had to go get the beer so we could have it with our meal. That's a ride.
Look, Mr. Chow.
Oh my god.
Are you ringing the bell?
Yeah. Just let them know we're coming. We're on bacon. Follow us. We're coming. We're global. We're worldwide.
I can't get any of this.